expose you. Go ahead, read.
And I say unto you, my friend, be not afraid of them that kill the body, not that they have no more than they can do.
This is the last thing here. See, we shouldn't mind about what people say about us. We shouldn't care that if we have to come down and ask for repentance, don't worry about what someone's saying. See, Luke is saying here what Jesus said, they can't kill the enemy, the real you. They may kill your body, but they can't kill your spirit because they have no control. Those are the ones you have to have. At this time, I'm going to ask if someone leave you ready. I'm going to ask if you please stand. And if anyone desires,